I came to the university as a mature student. Bradford, I think, was one of the first universities that actually did media-based degrees. It attracts a lot of international students as well, and it's really nice to learn about other people's cultures.